Okay, so I just finished my Google, and I saw that it said Philosopher's Cave. So once I saw that, I stopped reading. I figured since it wasn't that I missed it in a dungeon that it's actually in a new thing, I might as well leave it to fate, you know? If I happen upon it, awesome, I'll get it. If not, then I don't deserve it. How about that? Does that sound good to you guys? Because it sounds great to me, but why not penalize myself unnecessarily? Okay, so, we are now headed toward... Oh wait, was it Lorule I needed to get? Whatever, we're gonna go to the castle, and then we'll switch back to the other realm, I guess. I do wonder though, yeah, is there any benefit to lifting these up here? Maybe. My, you here? Yeah, my. Got one. Again, not that they benefit me, because I'm not even, like, turning them in for the upgrades, but got one. I'm saving children. Pretty sure that means I'm a good guy, right? I think so. Alright, well, the closer we get. Oh, you feeling it? You feeling nervous, guys? We're, like, almost maybe fighting Yuga. I'm not sure is the thing, but if anyone were to fight him, it would probably be us right about here. I mean, who knows? They might throw some other twist in, you know, just to stall longer. I don't know. Now, what was the fastest way to get here through Lorule? I guess back my house? Maybe? We're gonna try that. It seems like it's the nearest crack that I have on the map, you know? So we'll just go in here. The issue is, even if it's the nearest one, it might not be connected, you know? There might be a big old crevice, and I just don't remember. So we're here, we're gonna try it. Let's see if we can head up. So far, so good. So far, so good. Are you chirpy in here? Chirpy? Chirp, chirp. Oh, it's right there. Found it, it's on the wall, right here. Got it. My. Okay, now we're heading up. Up and in. No. Wait, no, I want to save. I just wanted that monster thing. Can you hear me, Hero of Hyrule? You have arrived just in time, for Yuga has escaped my bonds, and his minions are loose in Lorule Castle. Okay, give me a moment while I remove the barrier that protects my castle. Then make haste, Riz. Okay. Thanks. We did it! We opened the doors, kinda! Saving here. Might as well, you know, unlock this lodestone sort of thing anyway. And we're good. Let's go. We might fight Yuga, we might not. I still don't know, really. I think we will. Whether or not it's the final... What I think is we're gonna fight Yuga, and then I'll have, like, one or two final form kind of things. Which, okay, that's incorrect to say final form, but to have, like, two listed. Additional forms! One final form! I think, like, two additional forms. That just seems like something he would do. I want that chest. How do I get that chest? Wait, hold on. I don't want that chest that bad, do I? Probably not. Yeah, I'm starting to not care about that. Alright, well, we'll just go, through that door, I suppose. Doing it. Oh. Oh. Alright. So that's just one of these guys, okay. Once you know, super easy. Time-consuming, maybe. But there we go. We got hit once, but then he dropped a heart, so it worked out super well for us. Maybe I shouldn't have destroyed all those. Maybe it would have been good to, like, have as a... You know, kind of healing room later on, but that's fine. I don't know if I need that for anything. That's not what I meant. Oh, they're all just back. Never mind then there, too. I could just farm that room, it looks like. Okay. Alright, I was gonna try to pull your tongue. I guess I don't want to do that, huh? I was thinking of other things. Sometimes it's just best to charge at people with your face until you can actually hit them. That's what this game has taught me. So I will do that. Is that the door I want to reach? Alright. Yeah, Lorule's castle sucks. No offense, but it does. I mean, compared to Hyrule's? Yeah, seriously. Good. Okay. Nah, what a man. I guess I'll take this though while I'm here. Small key, that actually is good. I did want that, very much so. I assume I want you down. I don't know why, but I assume. Alright, let's go up here. Let's go back through that portal. And one of the things we get... Oh, yeah, that's just here. That was probably a good thing then. I don't even know what I was going to say. I think I was going to say, if the statue was reset, then we know that we shouldn't have done that. And if it didn't reset, well, hopefully we didn't screw it up. Got a compass, that's good to have. And you know what? Who knows? Maybe the Philosopher's Compass thing will actually be in here. Philosopher's Cave? Cavern? What was it called? Something like that. Oh, jeez. Okay, just one of these. Got it. I don't know what this is, though. I don't know what those things are. What is this? What are these little posts? Because I just fell to my death because of that. Oh. Are they just so you can, like, tell where things are? To make a mental note, sort of dealy. Fair enough. Well, now what? Same thing, I guess. Okay. Yeah, okay. Die, bat. Thank you. Thank you for dying. So I think it's the same thing. You just kind of have to map it out. And then you can light that. That one's gonna be a little harder. But I want that chest, because it probably has a key. If it doesn't, I don't care. But I assume that it does. And I guess one thing we could do, too, to kind of give us a bit more time to see, is use this to hit it at a distance. Okay, it doesn't really do all that much. I swear there's like a little turn in it, and not much. Let's try it again. Maybe I should start using bombs to kind of like measure the gap. Oh, that's just a little thing. Okay, so I just need to be at the very top and then head straight up. I was making that like a lot harder, I think. So, little path, straight up. Cool, got a small key. Yeah, I thought I had, like, you had to go up and then kind of to the side, and, nah, it wasn't like that. Yeah, I do want to see what that teleporting thing is, but I want to check this first, because I got the key, so let's do that. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Is that just the same dude, though? It is. I swear I'm like close enough to hit him and then it doesn't hit him. But I'm being greedy. I'm trying to get two hits in every time. If I were just satisfied with the one, this would be easy. Got him, okay. Well, we got that teleporting thing now too. Things. Might as well take this for any hearts I can get, right? Just all these skulls, I mean. Cool. Now we're gonna try this. Where are we? Oh! Okay. Cool. And yeah, look, those statues did reset. So I still don't know where they're supposed to go, but evidently, they don't have to go, like, down there. Because we need bombs for this boss thing. I have those. So we should be in business. Yeah. I feel like I don't need bombs for that, though. Okay, actually, maybe. In that case, yeah, I'll just use my own real quick. Not what I meant. There we go, okay. Here now. And then it'll boost us up. And we'll figure things out as we keep going. Is this one where I have to throw it? No, evidently. Okay. Good. Okay. What are you? Nothing. Darn. Okay. Yeah, see that? It's not... Oh, I need the big bomb for that, which is actually over there. That's good to know, at least. They are providing it for us, you know? Ah, darn it. Okay, it would be better if I actually started nearer through this and then ran over here. As long as my aim were correct. And we're up. Okay. I think what I can do is throw this to activate the big bomb. Yeah. Like that. And then that'll be pretty good. Now, I'm pretty sure what we can do from here... Throw this. Throw this. And then just wall our way in. Cool. Done. I don't know if I'll need another big bomb like that, but for now we're good. Might as well kill you. Might as well kill you. Why? Why did you do that? There's a wall between us, sir. You are dumb. Okay. How did I do that part? I don't see any switches, is the issue. Oh, wait. Okay, sorry. I thought that was a rupee up there. I thought that was a blue rupee among the others, you know, so. Anyway, so this again. Get ready in here. Cool. Oh man, we have to get the freaking bomb flower all the way over here. That's not gonna be fun. Alright, I'll do it though. I don't really have a choice, so. Can I actually just use that one? Yes, I can! Cool. So even though they're in like separate locations, you could just use any one that's convenient for you. Which is nice. But not what I meant. I need to talk to it. Come here, little bomb plant. I said, come here, little bomb plant. There we go. Seems so excited. Look at it shake. Okay. And you're there. Good. Do it again. Okay, go, go, go. Run. I don't know if I was able to shield in time or if that even hurt me, but we got our key. So, this room complete. Now to go fight the boss. Oh, I should have just gotten those two skulls first for some hearts. Hope I don't die here. Actually, this wasn't too bad, right? Isn't this the one where you just have to hit the butt? Okay, I was like, is that just gonna repeatedly, like, shrink the room? Which would have been weird for me, I think. But it's just when he's hitting a switch. So it's a good thing, in my mind, that I haven't jumped down yet. Because, like, I could just wait while my meter fills up and just like... Doesn't matter to me. Every now and then, I'll throw this and hit your tail. We were getting luckier with the tail hits earlier, though, to be fair. But there it is again. I think it's unhappy, and I can see why. I do feel we're cheating this a little bit. But I also don't feel bad about it. But I'm pretty sure, yeah, if you don't hit the tail, it just stuns it briefly. Which would be great if I were down there, but I'm not. So less great. There we go. We're almost down. I think. I mean, it's getting angry at least. Granted, this is taking a lot longer than it should. Yeah, screw it. I have hearts to lose, right? I thought that would have stunned you. Hearts to lose! Hearts to lose! Hearts to lose. One fairy down, two to go. Okay. Here we are. Oh, that one didn't stun me either. Does he have, like, Invuln that I'm unaware of? Okay, there we go. It is a shame that we used Fairy, but I'm not heartbroken. We still have two. And before Yuga, I'll just run back out and buy another one, because I'm sure it'll give us, like, some sort of teleporting. So, I mean, it already did, actually, yeah, because we just need that big door. We just have to beat, like, two other bosses, I'm pretty sure, and it'll unlock completely. Yeah. So that's not too bad. I could lose all three hearts, or all three fairies, and then just run back, and I would be fine. Because it's not like I'm, you know, hurting for money. That's not an issue. Why? Because, well, I've never purchased any of the items that I was quote-unquote supposed to. That was just never a thing for me. Okay. Thanks! I don't understand why the platforms are just friendly like this, but I won't complain. I like it. It's just like, whenever I look, if there's a platform, it'll activate. That's great. I like that. I did a thing! I don't even know what it was, but I did it. Yeah, what did I do? I don't know. It gave me a sound, though, so it must have done something. I'm just gonna wait this fire out real quick. Okay. I think... Oh, I don't want to go there, I guess. Never mind. It didn't say I needed any items, so I'm assuming that I'm not supposed to use that, the ice thing, you know? Ice rod, whatever it was. Maybe the other way. Maybe I want to go around the other way using this. We're letting my meter build up again a little bit. And we're going! Oh, that's not even what I intended, but it totally works. Is this the boss? No. No, it's not. Oh. Still convenient little walls. Even though I think I could still just go like this. Yeah. This is fine. Last ones. I did it! I am so good at those. When you have the tiles flying at you, that's so easy. You just hold your shield up and you back against the wall. Okay. Whoa! That hurt a little bit. I don't want to do that if I don't have to. Where am I going? Okay, so I want... Dang it. Not falling in the lava, though. I don't want to fall in the lava, so I want to have that active for this thing. But that's weird, because I can't go too fast. but I obviously can't go too slow either. I just, like, sacrificed myself for that. Okay, what if I went in the wall? Did that do it, too? Did I go too fast again? I lost it? How on earth do you do that one? I can't get over to it, so it's not about that. Yeah, see, I think, but every time I go behind that one block, it drops everything else. Okay, did it. What even is that doing, though? Like, it's making the sound, but nothing's changing as far as I'm aware. I don't know. And it will probably forever be that way. Oh, I guess I could have also done this, huh? I don't know, because then how would I have escaped it? I'm not sure about that. Yeah! Okay, got this. A small key? It is a small key. Where did I see a locked door? Okay, to the left. Right over there, right? So I'll just follow this thing. Nah, that wasn't it. But I will take these. Yeah, that was good. And, oh no, and this way. Kind of. Okay. With these things, like, appearing and disappearing, it gets confusing remembering where everything is. Alright. Is this the boss portion? I don't remember. Was this a boss? Ever? That kind of thing, I mean? Oh. Oops. Alright, hold on. I'll get to you. Right, you're bouncy. Noted. Ow. Let's maybe not use that fire staff. Maybe the bow will be better. Yeah, it at least hurts it. Man, could you guys imagine if I had an upgraded bow? I say that because I know a lot of people are probably complaining in their heads. Have been for a long time. Oops, wasted that. This just seems the easiest. Because, you know, like, then I don't have to risk being pushed off. And I don't have to worry about him being all electrocutey. Actually, though, if I have my back to that, that'll work too. The biggest way he's damaging me is just charging into me. You know, like, my strategy with dealing with bad guys? He's doing that with me. It's not good. I don't like being on the receiving end of that treatment. I think the best way to avoid that is just to actually, like, we'll kill him, I guess. That's one way. Waiting. Little ones. Little ones must die. There. We're good? Okay, I was like, I didn't miss any, did I? Nope. We're good. And there we go. So 3 of 4 complete. We just need one more, hence 3 of 4. And then we can maybe do it, like fight Yuga. I don't know if there's gonna be anything else. Okay, so we did that, we did. Where's the other one? Where's the last one? I don't remember where the first one was, so that evening and like to that doesn't help. Stop. I came down here partially to get hearts. You hurting me doesn't help. Well, right side got hearts. Yes, this has been quite helpful. Can I go along the wall here, actually? I don't think I ever tried that before. But yes, I can. Was it worth it? No. Monster horn. Not worth it at all. basically, if I can find it by cutting in the grass, just as I'm walking, it's not worth it. I didn't know this was a room. Probably for good reason. Because it didn't matter. Ah, well, it was at least good that I got those things unlit. However, you English. Okay. No, there was a chest. There it is. No, you're not a thing. I thought you were actually going to be helpful. Dang it. In that case, we're just going to go back here, go along this pathway again, and leave. Leave! Where's the exit? Got it, okay. So we didn't lose too many hearts from that. I guess I'll go back up. Where's the other door? I'm not sure. That is a fantastic question. And what is the purpose of these little statues here? I mean, maybe it's just to give me a shortcut down. I don't know. Or maybe in the end, that's where, like, or like a bridge will drop. I don't know. That wouldn't be necessary either, now that I think about it more. Fourth floor, maybe there's something there. Maybe, yeah, that looks like there's something. Okay. Yep, alright. We actually do need the grapple for this one. So let's, here it is. And we're going for it. We're going for it. It's possibly a second to last boss. Honestly, though, I wouldn't be surprised if we just reached, like, another floor with another big door like that, and we had to fight four more. I'm hoping we don't. I just wouldn't be surprised if we did. You know? Alright, if we actually... There. If we're gonna need a grapple, I'll have to be in my primary, like, with my Y. Ow! Come here. Come on. Got it. Oh, did I make that harder than it had to be? My bad. Can I grapple to you? Yes. Good. And... That didn't work. Then again, if it's just for 3 rupees, I don't even care. You can just smash it, yeah. Do it. Ha! Okay. So you're good. Purple rupee, not what I care about. Expected this one to move. Can I grab? How do I get over there exactly? That's what I want to know. Yeah, because that's really just for 3 rupees. I'm like, well, maybe if I hit. Oh, there's this. Okay. Here. Got it. Found it. So now that'll move. And we have access to that side. Kind of sucks, though, that in showing you, like, look, this moves now, it just leaves you. Here we go. Go. See, like, it would be nice if it would just, like, pause for a second. Well, wait, is this where I came in? That is where I came in. Bloody heck. But I don't have a key. I don't have a key, do I? I assumed I didn't. Oh, I didn't even see this whole part. I wonder what would happen if at the last second you pulled to the lava wall, you know? And then he just like slammed down on that. That'd be kind of fun. I do need him here though. So we wait. Hopefully not too long. But I'm pretty sure I need the hand to slam down here. Oh shoot, not what I meant. Do I need to read? Okay, now you're here. Fine, slam down on that. Thank you. Okay, we're good. Got it. That actually worked. Okay, so I need to put this on one of them, have him slam down on the other, right? Let's see. Yeah! Yeah, I did it! Oh, you are my unwilling accomplice. Or unwitting. Both, probably. Well, cool. We did that. We need him one more time. Possibly. And we might be able to get it with the bomb. Let's see. Yeah, oh, that works then. If I don't need him, I won't use him. Nice to get on the raft. Off we go. Going on an adventure, little eye. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna put you where you belong. Gonna break that. I'm glad I didn't use that earlier. Because I didn't need to, it would have been a waste, and then would have had no protection on the way back. Oh crap. Now I can kill you. I don't need you anymore. However, I do actually need another eye. Hopefully that's not too hard to find, because I didn't even know there was, like, another way to go. Aside from maybe here, that wasn't too hard. Actually, this was the easier of the two, now that I'm thinking about it. Yeah. Right? I'm not missing anything, am I? Can I just... That was fun. Ha! How do you go that far over, though? Slam down on that, just waste time. How far can I throw things? Okay, I said it was easier, but now I can't, like, get it over there. Wait, are those bars? Those are bars all along. I was thinking right here it was open. I'm stupid. My bad. Wait, I'm not stupid. Don't say. Stop insulting yourself. I just need you to get in that little gap, maybe. Okay, what happens if he slams down onto the eye? Will he take that back to the beginning, too? No, he won't. How do I get this back? And it was so easy to get it, but how do I get it where I need it to be? Because there are walls everywhere, or bars or something, you know? Wait. I think I know. I think if I leave it there, I might be able to hookshot it. Yeah? I mean, this is the hookshot room. Got it. I'm the best. Did it take me longer than it should have? Yeah, but I got it. That's what matters. So with that, we should have a silver key, which will let us go into that room right there. Taking it. Silver key, good. Small key, silver key, bloody heck, whatever. I could say the same thing with rupees. You know, silver rupee? No, small rupee, because all rupees are small and I don't care about them that much in this game. Oh. Oh, it's you. Yeah, I remember. Kind of. Right? This was all it was, right? Not every time I hit one when it has a bubble on it, they just get angry and they fireball at me. Now what? I don't even remember. Is that all this was? Oh, I think when I fought the actual boss, though. Okay, shielding doesn't work there. I think when I fought the actual boss, I was trying to use arrows. And I'm feeling like that was a much harder way to do it. Especially considering how much damage my sword does. Yeah, that was fine. That was easy. Oof. Cool. So now the door should be open. I guess this is where we go in and see. If it looks like it's going to be Yuga, I will back out and go get another fairy just to be safe. But if not, you know, then I think we'll just continue on and we'll get fairies in the end. So let's see. Let's see what it looks like. It looks like it could be Yuga-ish. You know, I don't want to say anything for sure. But just in case, we will go down. And we will go back and get a fairy. So, I'll just skip ahead for this part then, because you don't need to see me go back to Kakariko just to get a fairy. So, I'll see you guys soon.
Cue outro, go!